Hi guys, welcome to my channel Keep Decoder. So today I'm going to show you how to make goggles from a 24 snake cube. So let's create the cube and I will show you how to make a goggle. So it takes time and it's very easy to make. So after you have to make a goggle. So I will start from my black. So you have to hold like this, see. So what you have to do is, you have to take your black, see. Towards not myself, you have to take back. Means you have to take your black triangles opposite to me, like this. Then count 1, 2, and take this black triangle towards me. Means take it like this. Now we have to leave this one block, one red block, one red triangle, and we have to take the whole 24 snake cube towards us, means like this. As you can see, now just what we have to do is, we have to take this black triangle we have to rotate this like this. So what we done here, we have to do it again here and we have to repeat this again and again. So what we have done is, we have take this up. So here also we will take this up, 1, 2, then we have to take this black triangle down. Then what we done is, we leave one rectangle. So here also we will leave one rectangle and take this whole snake cube towards us like this. Then again what we done is, we have to rotate this black triangle opposite to me. So let's rotate. As you can see, we have to do the same again. We have to take this black triangle like this. Then count 1, 2. Then we have to take black triangles towards me like this. Then we have to leave this red triangle and we have to take the whole cube towards me, means like this. We are doing all the same, and then what we have to do is, we have to take this black triangle opposite to me, means we have to take it like this. Again the same, we have to take this black triangle opposite to me, means 1, 1, 2, then we have to take this black triangle towards me like this. And finally, we have to leave this red triangle and take this both towards me. So after doing that, it should look like this. Then what you have to do is, you have to just turn it back, means how I'm turning, like just turn it back. After doing that, you will see some black triangles. One black triangle, the second black triangle, the third black triangle, and the fourth black triangle. So what you have to do is, you just have to take your second triangle, and as you can see, a red triangle is here. You have to move the red triangle two times. One time, and this is your second time. Then again the same. From here, this red triangle, we have to rotate two times. One, you rotate one time. Two, second time. And finally, you have to rotate this black triangle two times. One, two. So this is how you can make a goggle. If you like the video, subscribe to my channel, Keep Decoder. Press the bell icon share the video, and thanks for watching my video.